man. Hook me up. Let's get it started in here.
Tonight, what it showed me is that real hip-hop lives in Charlotte. And this place called the White House, I don't know where y'all play at, but for the first time, I had a real DJ set. Let me show you what I'm talking about. The dude controlling the monitors was in the DJ booth. That was so dope. Yo, you MCs out there that need to hear this. My dude was in, so I could say, yo, give me a little more right there. He was hearing the same thing that I was hearing. So we was going through 80s music.
Come on, come on.
The music get lower. Then we go to 90s music, it get higher. So my dude is behind me with the DJ moving stuff up, moving stuff down. This is the uniqueness, and I wanted to point that out because most of the time people have clubs and the normal thing is to have a monitor guy on stage and a house guy. You know, in the house. This had, the engineer was next to the DJ. So there was no issues with the sound. And even if it was, he was hearing the same thing I was hearing and was able to deal with it. That's the uniqueness of this particular spot right here. And everybody needs to get up on that. That was original DJing out there. And I felt good, my mic was hot, new batteries went in, the shit was dope. Listen to my voice now. My voice is just like the way it was when I went up there. That means I didn't strain nothing.
That means we doing what we supposed to be doing.
You doing way. What you supposed to be doing, and I gotta shout you all day. Now White House.
It sounded good like it should. It sounded good like it should. It sounded good like it should. Woo! Take it out. Listen to what y'all got. Listen to what y'all got.
Man.
say, you coppers, cops are breaking, put your coppers in lock and tag, get it down, you cop, we gotta keep playing on the family of God. This is the phone and we think about all pussy brothers in the place right now. The violence in the world and KRS got there. Y'all should be gospel. We're a compulsive. We are a talent. If I don't get with those families of us, you gotta go. Today you can quit me. I said I'm number one. I'm number one, two, three, four, and five. Stop making money on the market is true. Many packages pushing change to the feet. A dope MC is a
KRS-One QC Nightlife. I might meet you there.
Hey.
Man, how was your last week? You went to V-State, you went to VCU.
Yo, this is the top off right here. Where okay, shout out, first of all, big shout out to VSU, big shout out to VU, Virginia State, big shout out to Virginia State University, big shout out to Virginia Union University, big shout out to Virginia Commonwealth University, and everybody there. Yo, there was a brother, tell me the brother's name, he was on the panel. He was on the side of the panel.
GOK,
I think it's Commonwealth.
Yeah.
Right? Brother was on the side. When he started to speak, he said, I didn't even know that you could connect a philosopher with even music, hip-hop, or anything until he heard KRS. I could have got up and left right there. Because it's this type of acknowledgement that I'm receiving in Virginia, North Carolina, Baltimore, as well. This is the type of love. And I say it in passing because it's true, but people can forget what I'm saying. Like just take it nonchalantly. The respect of your people is so, it's so much more than any worldly thing you can achieve. I truly understand what it means. It says, what does it profit a man to gain the whole world and lose his soul? I understand what that is completely. Because the people out here, by the way, are professionals. These are a group of professionals out there. Everybody out there got jobs,
yes.
Okay? There's a group of professionals out there. I am proud to rock. There were lawyers out there. There were police officers out there. There was people with businesses, all kind of people jamming to the music, feeling the vibe. And then, of course, my message of the free black man walking the streets. Don't think we extinct. Everybody's not bought up. Everybody's not picking cotton. Everybody's not lying and shit.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Some people are standing up. And it wasn't just me standing up. The whole crew in Charlotte stood up. Listen, everybody, slam! Da-da-da, da-da-da, da-da-da. Pick up to J Master J all day. What up, Onyx? Yo, how many of y'all got Criminal Mind in here for real? What about By All Means Necessary? The China and Bloom Pack. Yo, y'all push it like that. Let me see what it is. You right? Turn it up.
Got that? never matter. Watch out the state of black. I'm in place of cream up with my leader in body. Call the KRS ability of the club. Top place for automatic dress. The works of the story, what a nightmare. But now Jen is dead, all his kids is dead. When the king drops on the top of their head. Word, we'll come around, come around, I'll make it up. Now we come on, he's calling himself. Table sound as the cross is gone, remember. The stars are here, now I like it. I go on like a space age rocket ship. You can be a man, step past the fire. Make sure I do it. Yo, it's live over here. What's up over here? Watch this. It's over here. Over here. This is what you waited all year for. The hardcore, that's what KRS is here for. Think of grand wizard DNR. Get in there with the seat that gets on and you're growing mad. And drinking on the back when Bob is not punchline. Let's let them see who has on. Instead of go for go, let's go show for show. Don't for tell yo they better. Would never die. I used to listen to Awesome too. But tell me, yo, give me a freestyle beat real quick. Give me a beat. Watch this. Old school shit. Listen, listen. Genesis chapter 11, verse 10. Explains the genealogy of Shem. Shem was a black man. What? If you repeat this back, they can't. Genesis 14, verse 13. Abraham steps on the scene, being a defendant. I stop that. Hit him with the classics. Strictly. Let's go, let's go. Let's go. Yo, you won't need that shit. I'ma show you where I'm coming from. Let's go.
nobody say. Not only is hip hop on the rise, but our young people are on the rise too. And that's what I mean with young. And could you imagine? My man was just showing me some hate mail with KRS something with hip hop. I'm destroying hip hop.
You endorse somebody, the young man.
Young Charles.
Yeah, Young Charles.
Okay? I want to say this straight up and down. I'm not even going to address that other nonsense. But what I'm saying is real talk. It is time for the elders of all communities to stop criticizing young people and their ideas, how they look, how they dress, how they talk, what they think the future looks like. It's time for the elder community to get behind, not in front. Get behind young people and push them forward. We're the only ones that's gonna guide them right. And by the will of God, my young brother came to me right there. Because remember, that lecture wasn't even supposed to happen. We fought through, made it happen right there in the cafeteria. His soul got opened, followed us out, and said, yo, here's my piece, here's my work. I'm supposed to tell him, oh man, you ain't real hip hop, cause you are. See, that's what's holding us back. That's what Booker T. Washington had a problem with W.E.B. Du Bois. This is why W.E.B. Du Bois had a problem with Marcus Garvey. Huh? This is why Malcolm X had a problem with Dr. King, the Nation of Islam. We gotta stop the bullshit. This is the problem. Oh, he's Hebrew Israelite. Oh, you're Rasta. Oh, you're this. We all black people. Why can't we just unite around that? So I saw that. Here, well, there in Baltimore, Virginia, and C.
See, I'm coming out from back here, right? Okay, KRS-One, y'all, what up? Y'all said y'all had criminal minded, what's up? Y'all said y'all had criminal minded, what's up? Boogie Down Productions, we'll always get paid. Woo! We'll take the rackets.
I'm gonna go.
All days of the road, to find my hope, I try to believe. I try to tell them we are in this together. I will withdraw because no one will ever be my prophet. Do what I do. I tell the truth, but then I leave another. What do you think makes us the KRS? What's in the future? Very first speaking, we can kill this place. Aggravated trouble, renegade, frustrated. Not my financial aid, well, the weight of it. Causing me to take long trips. I think I'm the gentle teacher of this type of style. Fuck it all, team. It's my boss. Fuck off. So I don't tell. We need to be posse, so I'm. I'm not Superman. Style, look this and wow, running around, spending money, having fun. Cause today, we still number one. Yes! Yes! This is what is called MC. Rakim named the whole shit. He said E. Started calling ourselves MCs. Shout out to Rakim Allah. Big up to my man King Adriatic, nobody's equal. Big Daddy King. Shout out to the poor righteous teachers. All day. Big up to my dudes out in X Clan. You already know what that is. These are the people fighting. Yo. I'll say like this, the tour is over now. I'm on my way to Spain. I'm out of here. We catch a ship from Miami, and we out of here. But I leave with a spirit. I leave with a spirit on me. I gotta go to Cali first and get my books, cause I got a full Nefertiti collection of about 15 museum quality pieces of Nefertiti. I did a full study on her and Akhenaten, things you wouldn't believe. Scholars are running around talking information, they have no idea what it is. I went to the Neues Museum in Germany, cop Nefertiti. It ain't even a real Nefertiti, by the way. It was dope. I'm going out to Cali and I'm bringing it back. When I come back, I'm gonna start educating these kids on the East Coast as to what their heritage actually is. Listen out for me as well. Listen out for us. Black History Month is coming up. And like I always say, this is the 100th year of Black History Month being celebrated in the United States. 1916, an angel by the name of Dr. Carter Goodwin Woodson. Carter G. Woodson.
Absolutely.
He started what is called the Journal of Negro History in 1916.
See?
1926, we get Negro History Week off that. And 1976, we get Black History Week.
Yeah,
so
man.
We got 40 years of Black History Week, 80 years of Negro History Week, and 100 years of the Journal of Negro History. So here we are 100 years in. The president's presidency ends, first African-American presidency. His presidency ends at the close of 100 years. Of African-American history. We got to start climbing what Dr. King said, new hills of hope. What are the new hills of hope? First of all, February. What, is it a coincidence that Black History Month is in February? February is a Latin word that means februate. To februate means to perfect. To perfect. That's what February means. It's a perfection month. No other month is that. So not only is February a divine month of perfection during Black History Month, you're not just supposed to read about your history. You're supposed to become your history.
Yeah, man.
Pick somebody. Me, I'm picking Nat Turner.
Oh. Watch out, Chris. <Chris. laughs>
the sound set tonight. We're not through. I want to drop a new style.
Rebellious, cause I don't accept everything that you're telling us. What are you selling us? The creator dwelling us. I sit in your unknown class while you're failing us. I failed your class cause I ain't with your reasoning. You're trying to make me you by seasoning. Off my mind with CJ running. See John walking a hardcore New York. Come on now, it's like a chocolate cow. It doesn't exist, no way, no how. It seems to me that in the school that's ebony, African history should be pumped up steadily, but it's not. And this has got to stop. See spot, run, run, get spot. Insulting to a black mentality, a black way of life, or a jet black family. So I include with one concern that you must learn.
Yo, Chris. Whoa. Hold up, D. Hold up, D. We're gonna see if they're really ready for this.
Are y'all having fun tonight? I said, are y'all having fun tonight?
I believe that if you're teaching history, deal with straight up facts, no mystery. Doesn't know about the other one's culture. Ignorance swoops down like a vulture. Cause you don't know that you ain't just a janitor. No one told you about Benjamin Banneker, a brilliant black man that invented the almanac. Can't you see what KRS is coming at? Well, Eli Whitney, Haile Selassie, Granville Woods made the walkie-talkie. Louis Latimer improved on Edison. Charles Drew did a lot for medicine. Garrett Morgan made the traffic lights. Harriet Tubman beat the slaves at night. Madam C.J. Walker made the straightening comb. But you won't know this if you weren't shown. That it might be hard, is we're just walking around brainwashed. See what I'm saying? It's not to diss a man. We need the 89 school system, one that caters to a black return, because you must learn.
What up, cameraman?
Let me start home!
We're not through with the ragga stuff. We're not through with the ragga muffin stuff yet, man.
Line is the original name of Africa, now stripped of its fame. It's good to know that in ancient times, Egyptians developed all sciences of the mind, to the point where they ruled the planet. But Rome, Greece, and Persia wasn't having it. They attacked and won the war, but it wasn't enough, they had to get to the core. Cause in that time it was Akibu Line that ruled religion, politics, and man. In order to destroy the Egyptian race, they had to wipe the sciences from off the face of the planet. So they proceeded to ban it and replace it with Christianity. That way, all the way to today. Learn what we teach, hear what we say. But here comes the K, the R, the S, the O, the N, the E, the B, the P, and we rhyme intelligently. Let me continue with Theodosius, a Greek ruler not known to most of us. He, in the 4th century AD, closed the Egyptian schools, you see. 2 years later, Justinian rules. 6 AD, was it for schools? As a result, ignorance had swirled over Christian Europe and Greco-Roman worlds. This went on for 1,000 years of ignorance, stupidity, and tears. Now comes the 17th century hardness. Europe began to come out of its darkness. So Johann F. Blumenbach, a German, came out of nowhere and started confirming white supremacy and men of colors. Before this time, all men were brothers. It was Johann who went on to say, there are 5 different colors in the world today. That's Caucasian, Malayan, and Mongolian, American Indian, and Ethiopian. Yet, the ignorance gets scarier. He believed whites were superior. According to his idiotic fountain, the purest whites were from the Caucasus Mountains. J.A. Governor and H.S. Chamberlain both supported this outrageous racism. This went on to what the master race should be and why they killed the Jews in Germany. Here is the reason why I'm so concerned, because you must learn.
We're not done. We're not done. We're not done. Check this out.